What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, my name is Mariel and I make reaction videos. I know, it's been a long time. I know. I was supposed to upload last week, but you know, life be kicking my butt and it's not getting any better. But you know, that's one at a time. If you guys want to know about that, I'll explain. But like, really, it's not getting better. So, I finally found some time to like film a video, so I know I'm late to the party, but you know, better late than never, right? So I'll be reacting to Justin's music video for Surreal. I heard nothing but good things. My dad has been telling me to react to it, but I was like, I'm so bombarded right now. And I was supposed to, I forgot to even react to Pablo's like Determinado video, and I'm like, y'all, I'm like stressed out, okay? Sorry, I'm like a little chaotic, so you know the vibes. If you've been here, you know the vibes. Yeah. Before I get started, please consider subscribing, leave a like, comment, any recommendations you may have, and follow my social medias. I'll be linked in the description below. And yeah, I'm also working on a little dance project with one of my lovely friends, Johnny Tran. I'm excited to like work with him. So like, stay tuned for that. I might upload it here. If not here, it's probably gonna be on my Instagram. But like, regardless, I'm excited. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. Period 1Z, let's go. Time out. Well, I need captions for this. Nobody let me know, so I'm just gonna do it just for the sake of... Okay, they're auto-generated, so meaning I don't need the captions. Okay, cool. Just wanted to check to see sure. You know, just like, I want to be prepared for myself. Alright, let's continue. But like, the scenery? Excuse me, Justin? Hello?
I just wanna live in my imagination, where hatred does not exist.
Stop.
Hear the moonlight.
Stop. Okay, I don't know if you guys have done this like when you're younger. Like, I used to do this like when I was like in middle school, junior high, whatever it's called to you guys. But I used to like draw tattoos on myself. So the fact that Justin's doing this, oh my god, I love this because like I feel so far from what I'm seeing. Is that this is kind of like healing for the inner child, and I love that. Sorry, let me take a drink of my water because you guys know I'm dehydrated. I have not been drinking water. It's been one whole day. Like, hold on, not, it's not sponsored by Essentia, but like, you know. But like, oh my god, it's already, I'm living. Okay, let's continue.
And it's brighter than ever, and the stars shine just for us. And your eyes can see everything. You and I are imagining.
Stop, it's so cute.
While we walk slowly under the streetlights, we hold each other's hands so, so tight.
Stop, I'm already gonna cry. You guys, oh, I'm not hydrated enough to cry, but this is like for me, it feels healing for me. All right, sorry, listen to me. He's like, this is like, well, not continue yet, but let me just say, these are stuff that I'd be thinking in my head, and the fact that he made it into a song, I'm like, that's it. Okay, let's continue. Fear of butterflies. I don't know if you guys noticed, but if you guys have been following me, I have a fear of butterflies. But I don't know, in this it works. Okay, like, Justin, stop the visuals.
Imagine to actually exist.
my god. Justin, oh my god. I love how you could see his like little playful side with this, and it's like, it's just so innocent and pure. I just, oh Justin, what are we gonna do with you? He's the little gem that we need in this world. Like, you know, it's very rare that you find people like this. So the fact that we see Justin like this, oh, you guys, I cannot. I need water. I need water. But not sponsored by this brand. I just, this is just me keeping track of how much water I don't drink, clearly. But, ugh, it's just too... It makes my heart feel so happy. I can't even explain it, but like, I'm pretty sure a lot of people have like, feel the same way when they hear this and like, see the video. Ugh, you guys, it's innocence, like, you know. Especially with like, everything going on in the world. Ugh, it's just nice to see, you know, stuff like this. Oh, okay, that's kind of scary. Hold on. I'm sorry, the fact that the flowers had eyes kind of scared me. What the heck? Oh my god, that got me my feelings. But like, especially I was like thinking, oh my gosh, it's so innocent and like, you know, pure, and that's like stuff that we need in this, you know, in this time. But then like the little reverse thing that happened, that like it had my attention. I was just like, oh no, is this all gonna like go away? And like, I feel like maybe I'm thinking too much into it, but this is just my interpretation, okay? Don't take this seriously. Just like, just how I perceive it. It's probably me overthinking, but yeah. When it goes into that little reverse, it's kind of like all that like innocence being taken away, kind of, which is, you know, which is a lot of, you know, the case for like a lot of people where like, you know, all this innocence gets taken away from you, especially like as we get older, and it's, or like, you know, certain life situations happen, and it's sad, and it's like, but you know, you can always bring that inner child, that innocence back into your life by like doing things, you know, like that, like how Justin did. All right guys, if you guys enjoyed this little reaction video, please consider subscribing, leave a like, comment any recommendations you have, and follow my social medias. I'll be linked in the description below, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.